Hi, I'm Tarrant Anderson of Frank Turner and the Sleeping Souls. We're in Northampton at the Roadmender, and this is the fifth day of our UK tour. So the tour's going great at the moment. We're still close to the front end of it. It's great to be back in the UK. We haven't really played a lot of shows, particularly not of this size, because they're quite small venues this run, for quite a long time. And we're just really enjoying playing back to a UK crowd. I can't actually remember how long I've been using the Laney gear. It feels like forever. I think about 4 years. I've done about 600 shows with it, with this same setup, and I haven't changed anything about it. And it's served me really, really well. I really like the Nexus tube head and cabinets because of the sound. I get fantastic. You get a really nice low end. At the same time, you get quite an aggressive top end and mid range from it, which suits my playing. The other thing is reliability. I've had it for 4 years, as I've said, and around about 4 years, and I haven't had to change a single thing about it. It's just always worked. So Ben and I have both used Laney amps for quite some years, and we found that the amps complement each other. They work well. We've used them both live and in the studio, and we've never really had any issues. When I'm playing live, I like to have the Laney as loud as I possibly can. This really annoys the stage crew, so we always have this running battle as to my stage volume and how loud it can actually be. I tend to use the FET input because it just gives a bit of a sharper sound, a bit more punch to it. The tube input stage I've used a fair amount in the studio, but for live sound I find that the FET just gives a bit more punchier, a bit more top end, a bit crisper sound. I like to go for quite a low endy sound, and I use the graphic to scoop out the mids, give a nice thump on the low end, and the top end, just give the top end a little bit of a push, just to give that grizzle and that aggression. The future for Frank Turner and Sleeping Souls, we're in the studio really from now until the end of the year. Next year we're going to come back with a fresh album in the spring, and we're going to be touring for 18 months to 2 years. I still believe in the sound that has the power to raise a temple and tear it down. This is me, Tarrant Anderson, signing off with Laney Amplification. Just play it. For guitars and drums and desperate poetry.